Welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to capitalize first letter of a sentence in Excel. I'm doing this tutorial as a reply to this comment. Only first words, first letter will be capital and entire sentence has to be lowercase. So we are going to solve this. Remember, I am doing this tutorial in Excel 2010. Let's get started. Here is in column A, I have a list of sentences with different cases. And in column B, I want them in a format that only the first letter of the sentence will be capital and the rest will be in lowercase. To do that, I'm going to use a formula which is I have already written here. You can take it from the description. I'm going to paste it here. See, in A1 there are three A1 here, and this three is the cell name A1. If you are going to change something that is in B1, you will write B1 here. Okay, now just simply press enter. See, I have changed this sentence in a way that the first letter of this sentence is in uppercase and the rest of them is in lowercase. Okay, and I am going to drag the formula so that I can change all of them. Now have a look. No matter if your sentence is in uppercase or lowercase or any case, it doesn't matter. With this formula, all of them will be in this direction. We have done it. If you like this video, then please share it with your friends. If this video was helpful, then give it a thumbs up. If you need this Excel tutorial in PDF, have a look at the description for link. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, then give a request at channel discussion section. I will reply as soon as I can. Finally, please do subscribe before leaving. It means a lot to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.